There's still power in those words. Maybe it's best stay forgotten.
Oh, but I've got new ideas. Perhaps it's time I wrote about fathers and sons in memory of my boy, my precious Hamnet.
Hamnet?
That's him.
Hamnet.
What's wrong with that?
Anyway, time we were off.
We have top men working on it right now.
Who?
Top.